At a time when connection is more important than ever, a mentoring organization isn't letting the coronavirus stop it from making matches.
That's right. Big Brothers, Big Sisters of Central Indiana now helping kids out virtually. News 8's Lee Hodges tells us how technology is helping fulfill their mission.
More than 1,000 kids in the program are sitting at home connecting with their individual mentor.
Whether it's on their laptop, using video chat, or the use of their smartphone during this time of social distancing.
It's exactly what Ryan Cutter is doing with 10-year-old Delandre. They talk on FaceTime several days a week, making sure all is well during these tough times.
I think he's getting a little bit sick of me asking him, making sure he's getting his homework done and reading and focusing on school.
It's been the new normal for Big Brothers, Big Sisters Central Indiana since last month. Mentors, better known as Bigs, are at least 19 years old. They're matched with a child, better known as a little. The program has made 3 matches so far, despite this time of social distancing.
And so it starts with a staff member scheduling essentially, you know, a video call where the parent, the child, and the volunteer, we go through the introduction, we go through guidelines, we've made some updates to some of our recommendations for new matches to help them navigate this time a little bit differently.
Bigs and littles have been encouraged to keep each other lifted by playing online games, sending each other letters or care packages.
It is tough just not being able to give them a hug when I see them or take them to a special event or do something special with them. So it's manageable for now.
Bigs are required to spend at least 4 to 6 hours a month interacting with their littles. But the Big Brother, Big Sister organizations says interactions have been more frequent since going virtual, as the support is needed more than ever before.
When kids are disconnected from their schools, from their recreational activities, from maybe church, to be able to connect them with people and a program that is intended to be part of that too, and still keep that moving forward makes a big difference.
There's still 1,000 kids on the waiting list looking to become a little, as the program is actively looking for bigs. To learn how you can help, there'll be information on our website. I'm Leah Hodges, Wish TV, wishtv.com, and follow us on Facebook.